Okay, so we tried this before when we've looked at these different philosophers. And what's the first thing we want to figure out, right? What question is Descartes trying to answer? Right, what question is Descartes trying to answer? And what is his answer?